Good morning, everyone. I am Zafar. I work with Professor Razul Alam Chaudhuri at Computer Science Department. Today, I will talk about one of my ongoing research projects, a self-improving work scheduling scheduler. From the beginning of the computational world, actually one of the most important and challenging problem is the task scheduling. The problem is as follows. Let's say you are given some resources, like maybe processor or multiple machines, and you are given some tasks and their internal dependencies. Your goal is to assign each task to each resources so that the overall execution time is minimal. This problem is known as the NP-hard problem, so people have been trying to design different static and dynamic heuristics to improve the overall algorithm. So basically, it's just this is kind of a load balancing problem, so you want to minimize the skew of the task distribution. So think about this. Let's say one of the processors is underutilized or it doesn't have any task at this moment, so it can take an initiative to steal some job from other worker's queue. So the worker that lost the job, we call it as a victim. So the state of the art of victim selection policy is you just select a victim randomly. But it has some drawbacks, like it is not highly load balanced, and another thing is that while stealing the job, basically it's not accounting the work size. It is important because let's say what happens if you steal a job which is very small, pretty soon you have to steal again. Or in another scenario, let's say if you steal a job from a processor which doesn't have enough amount of work in its queue, you are essentially making another thief. to improve this, with probabilistic theory, we proved that instead of selecting a victim randomly, if you select multiple potential victims and select one of them based on the job count or workload, you can reduce the or improve your load balancing algorithm drastically. But figuring out or estimating the workload, it's in real time and improving over time, it itself is a like very interesting and challenging problem. To know more about the algorithm and overall theory, please come visit in our poster session. I'm at IELTS 8. Thank you.